This they did, and more. Fires were started and set much of the northern half of Manila ablaze. The 37th Division was hampered by smoke and flames as they battled their way towards the Pasig River. Allied attacks were hampered by the presence of Manila's 700,000 civilians. Airstrikes and artillery were strictly curtailed to prevent collateral damage. But as fighting became more difficult and U.S. casualties mounted, the restrictions were lifted.